here, is anybody else having network difficulties with the stream? I did for a second, but I'm not sure if that was just the one.
Danger! A hostile swarm is moving in on our base. They are almost upon us. Technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting. Wind is slowing down. The air is getting dense. A fog is forming up.
This fog is very dense. It's affecting the efficiency of our solar panels and wind turbines. Based on my calculations, it shouldn't last for long.
Pretty much explored everywhere. Let's put these last little places out of the way just in case. I think we're still missing one of those little mud nests should have a rent.
Carbonium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
fog effects look really
the
nice.
The fog
now.
Is clearing up. This will make things easier for us. Ironium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
Orbital scanner construction is in progress. But before we start jumping off to different parts of the planet, we should build the necessary local research facilities. The communications hub can only help us with downloading already developed technologies back from Earth. Still, one of the main reasons why we came here is to conduct research and to learn about the environment that we encounter here.
We can research new technologies based on samples of alien life forms or any new substances that we encounter if we construct the Alien Research Laboratory building. The Alien Research Laboratory is a complex structure and requires multiple schematics in order to be built. Download the necessary technologies using the communications hub.
The wind is picking up speed. A new technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting. New buildings are available for construction. The wind is much stronger than usual.
Is under attack. Wind speed is returning back to typical values. Wind turbine efficiency returning to normal. Scanner construction finished. Planetary geomapping procedure in progress. Searching for traces of uranium, palladium, and titanium. This process may take some time. A new technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting.
Thought I could blow up that rock.
Crafting completed. Crafting completed.
Research time.
Research completed. Headquarters upgrade in progress. This will attract a lot of attention.
We have some time before the attack. Let's strengthen our defenses. Not enough carbonium.
Uh-oh. May have made a mistake.
My sensors are picking up multiple groups of hostile creatures approaching our base.
Okay, we're ready for them.
Is under attack. There is a breach in our walls.
Base is under attack.
Threat neutralized.
This will buy some time until the next attack. Let's check what's new after the HQ upgrade.
The improved headquarters building can support more communication hubs. If we want to download new technologies faster, then we should construct as many of them as possible.
Ironium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
Detecting a change in wind power. This may affect our wind turbines. Wind has stopped. This will affect wind turbine power generation.
A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
Like some of these creatures' attacks are originating from a common point near our base.
Interesting. We should go and investigate that area.
Let's go and investigate.
Are returning back to regular strength. Wind turbine power production is returning to nominal levels. This looks like a nest of some sort. We should clear it out and reduce the strength of hostile attacks.
There is a lot of them inside. This might be difficult.
Are available for construction. This should stop them from gathering in this area and improve our chances of survival.
Every bit helps.
Thank you. research completed. Vibranium storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Crafting completed. Carbonium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
That's right. We need alien research before anything. We don't want to wait 50 minutes for that. Welcome to Lawn Mowing Simulator 2023. Detected
a small piece of comet entering the atmosphere close to our position. It is highly probable that it will land close to our base. The comet has a very interesting mineral composition. It has to bring in something valuable. I am tracking its landing location. Thank you.
It's hit the ground. Let's head there quickly and see what we can learn. A new technology has been developed.
Okay, we've got all the necessary technologies downloaded. This building requires a supply of clean water to operate. It would be best to place it close to a pool of mud or sludge that we can filter.
He tells me it's full, like it's something to panic about.
Alien Research Laboratory construction in progress.
Fantastic. I can't wait for it to be built. This building is going to open up a whole new range of possibilities for us. If I had a base like that on Orion, I wouldn't have lost my arm back then.
How did that happen?
I got careless while searching for Anorix crystals. I found a fascinating growth anomaly that was transforming all of its surroundings. I've never seen anything like that, so I had to take a sample. I was shielded inside a recon suit, but when I grabbed the crystal with my hand, it just went through it. My entire arm was infected.
Why didn't you use a bioscanner to take the sample?
They only work in conjunction with a lab like this. I didn't have a base on Orion or a mech suit to build one.
I am sorry to hear that, Ashley. And I am glad that we got paired together. I will not allow something like that to happen to you.
Okay, let's not get too emotional about that. If you look at it from a different perspective, I got an enhanced biomechanical arm replacement, and I still got the sample.
Research completed. Carbonium storage is full. Build more storage facilities. A new technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting. New buildings are available for construction. Alien Research Laboratory construction finished. We have to supply it with clean water to keep it operational. You can produce clean water by placing a pump in any type of liquid and delivering it to a water filtering plant for processing. Connect the output from the water filtering plant to the alien research laboratory using pipes.
Finally, the alien research lab is operational. We can start gathering research samples and scanning the local flora and fauna. We can use the bioscanner to begin collecting samples without destroying the environment. It's the safest and most efficient way to advance our research. This is so exciting! We can finally start working on the thing that we came here to do.
Ashley, don't forget that our primary objective is to establish a two-way portal back to Earth to enable human colonization of Galatea 37.
That's true, but we also have to study this planet to ensure that it is safe for colonization and to minimize the damage done to the local ecosystem by future colonists.
Minimizing damage to the local ecosystem is listed at the end of the official list of priorities of this mission.
I'm the only human on this planet. I can set my own list of priorities.
The planetary geomapping procedure is in progress. Calculating coordinates for possible rip jump locations. The process will soon be completed. Orbital scanner geomapping procedure finished. We have gathered a lot of very useful information about the planet and found traces of rare elements in multiple locations around the globe. One of Galatea's continents appears to be a barren desert that has been scorched by intense radiation and very intense solar activity. These harsh conditions are most probably caused by the high condensation of radioactive elements like uranium or thorium. Our scans have located a safe rift jump location for an initial scouting mission.
Gaining access to uranium would allow us to construct nuclear power plants and some heavy weaponry. This should make surviving on Galatea much easier.
The second interesting area is densely covered by acidic clouds of unknown origin. Spectral analysis detected traces of palladium scattered throughout this geographical zone. I have marked a safe rift jump location for initial reconnaissance on the orbital scanner interface. Titanium has been detected in a large zone of intense volcanic activity. The orbital scanner has been providing some strange readings from this area, with temperatures ranging from 800 to 100 Kelvin. On top of that, it is entirely impossible to get any sensible magnetic field readings from this area. We were able to find a safe rift jump location within the volcanic zone. However, you should expect extreme environmental conditions.
All of these locations contain extreme environmental hazards and unknown species of creatures. We should upgrade our equipment as much as we can before venturing out into these new biomes.
I'm detecting a large group of creatures heading towards our position.
Carbonium storage is full. We should construct more storage.
Danger! Hostile creatures are approaching our base. Get ready for battle.
Base is under attack.
Thank you. walls has been destroyed. Base is under attack.
Energy connector has been destroyed.
Iridium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
It's getting cloudy. It looks like it's going to rain.
This rain is harmless to our base, but it decreases solar panel efficiency until it stops.
Base is under attack.
Carbonium storage is full. Build more.
The rain is over. Base operations returning back to normal.
Guess we didn't get that upgrade yet. Oops. No worries.
Base is under attack.
is under attack. Ibronium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
Carbonium storage is full. We should construct more storage buildings.
Weather conditions are changing. Wind speed is increasing.
Strong winds can make our life easier. Wind turbines are spinning like crazy.
Wind speed is returning back to typical values. Wind turbine efficiency returning to normal.
Ironium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
Is under attack. Wall destroyed.
One of our energy connectors has been destroyed.
A tower has been destroyed. A building has been destroyed.
Well, this is weird. I have a feeling the game is crashing. And it did. Well, that was interesting. Well, seeing as we only really had about 10 minutes left, I think we'll go ahead and call it here. Let me know if you'd like to see more of Riftbreaker in the future. It's the game I think we're going to try to do, from here on out, especially for the next while, since the, why is the word evading me? Since the DLC just came out. So... Let me know in Discord or in the comments if you want to see more of this, and I hope to see you all next time.
Enjoy.